Tim.
I will be having Stephen McLaughlin for a bit longer.